celebration and warmth. We'll give you the rest of it after this play. Fourth down and six. And Wright fumbles. Picked up by Leon Lett. Can he go all the way? It's a 60-yard run. He's being chased by Beebe. What's out? Can he get across? No, they are not. That's going to be a touchback to Buffalo.
There's no call yet, though.
He has not marked touchdown. It was knocked out of his hands and went out of bounds in the end zone, which would give it to Buffalo at the 20. And look at Lett. If they call that a no touchdown, he's going to dig a hole and crawl out of this place from there.
He's going to need a big hole. They have not made the call yet. Was it knocked out of his hand before? There's Leon.
He celebrated too soon.
No, that's Jeffco. Well, he's got to make the hit. Leon Lett's still lying in the end zone.
Now he's on his feet. And they're called by him.
The play has been ruled as a fumble in the field of play. The fumble went forward through the end zone and out of the end zone, creating a touchback. Buffalo's ball, first and 10.
Leon Lett would have scored, but he slowed down to celebrate at the 5-yard line. And when he did, Don Beebe, hustling, stripped it away.
Beebe is the fastest Buffalo Bill.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Super Bowl 31 champion, Don Beebe.